Hey everybody, thank you so much for watching and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I wanted to share with you my get ready with me for a movie date night. So I'm just starting off with a primer, and this is the Catrice Prime and Fine beautifying primer, and it has an illuminating finish. So I've used this a ton of times and I absolutely love it. And then I'm just concealing and color correcting a little bit. So I will do a full color correcting video on my channel, so let me know if you would like to see something like that, and I will definitely do that. Because I did some color correcting, my skin looked perfectly fine for me, so I skipped foundation altogether, and then I'm just applying some concealer from LA Girl. This is in the shade Natural. I will have all of the names of the products that I use in this tutorial or in this video in the description box, so I'm just applying that around my T-zone to just brighten up that area a little bit, and then I'm just blending that out with a damp beauty blender. I had some dark circles that weren't too visible on camera, but I just went in with a little bit more concealer, and this one was from MAC, and this is the Mineral Skin Finish in NC15, and then I just blended that out with my finger, and I'm just setting this with a translucent powder. This one is from Rimmel. And then I didn't do foundation on my face, so the outer perimeters of my skin or my face was still bare, so I did some cream contouring, and this one is also from LA Girl in the shade Beautiful Bronze. So I just bronzed up the outer part of my face and also my lids. And then I'm just setting my cream contour with a matte bronzer. This one is from MAC in the shade Golden. So I'm just setting my cream contour with this shade, and this will give me a little bit more warmth and definition to my face, and I love bronzing, so this looks very sultry and sexy, perfect for a date night. Because I did a very simple look, I wanted my brows to be perfect, so it's kind of the star of the show. So I'm just brushing them out with a spoolie, and then I'm going in with my regular brow product, and I'm using the MAC Brow Gel Cream in the shade Dirty Blonde, and I'm kind of just carving out my brow from the bottom, and then I'm just brushing it up towards the top just to give it a very feathery, natural look. Over here, I'm just perfecting my brows with a little bit of concealer on a Switch Beauty, I think this is called a narrow brush or linear brush, and I got this from Switch Beauty. I have a discount code, it's just Jessica, and you get 10% off your purchase. For my lids, I'm applying a little bit of High Beam from Benefit, and I'm just blending that in with my finger, and then I'm setting it with a highlighter. So the highlighter that I'm using is Soft and Gentle from MAC, and this just gave me a little bit more of a radiant, glowy shimmer look, which I love. And then I wanted very beautiful separated long lashes, so I'm going in with the Essence Multi-Action Volumizing Mascara, and I'm just applying mascara to my top lashes. This will open up my eyes and give it that very volumizing effect. And then I'm just doing a quick liner, so I'm just starting from the middle part of my eye and just giving it a little bit of a wing. So I'm not doing a full liquid liner, just a little bit of a wing to elongate my eyes. To open my eyes a little bit more, I'm applying some white liner just on my waterline to give it a real life Snapchat filter. And then for my lips, I'm just running a lip liner over my entire lips, and this is in the nude from Essence. To finish off the lips, I'm just running a little bit of Nude Hero Velvet Stick from Essence, and then I'm just applying a little bit of highlighter to the tops of my cheeks, and this is Soft and Gentle from MAC, and I'm also applying a little bit on my nose and my Cupid's bow. And then this is the finished look. I'm just brushing out my hair. This is Second Day Curl, so I just like to have a very natural look, just let my hair fall the way that they want to. Because we are going to the movies, I don't want to stress too much about how my hair look. So this is the finished result. I hope you guys enjoyed this makeup tutorial or this makeup look. Perfect for date night, just sultry and simple and glowy and sexy. I love how this look turned out, and now for the outfit. I like to be very comfortable and warm for a movie night, so I'm wearing a mock neck from Factory in a grey colour, and then I'm just pairing that with some black tights from Cotton On, and I'm wearing this long coat, and I love this camel colour, so you can tie it up, you can keep it open, it's very warm, it's kind of like a suede material, so it's long, and then I'm just pairing that with my Nike Roshis, these are just the plain black ones, and then for my bag, this bag is from Angel, and I love the big size of it because you can chuck a lot of sweets and treats in there. So this is the video. I hope you guys enjoyed getting ready with me for date night. I hope you guys have a lovely day, and I love you so much. Bye.